something.
Not even garbage can.
That's really not very intelligent to do that. If that gets caught in the other tube, it's probably $50 or $60 repair. So don't do that.